Hi, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Southwest Airlines has announced its plans to buy AirTran for $1.4 billion. The merger would make Southwest the largest airline operating at Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport. Right now, Spirit is the largest. Both Southwest and AirTran serve domestic markets and offer low-cost tickets. To read more, log on to sunsentinel.com/SFL.